Still by the fence, sweetie.
Oh, what?
Alex, wait, don't be...
Yeah, it brings up a little...
Us? Oh, these are really good horses.
Huh?
These horses are very patient.
Yeah, that's what's kind of hard for them to move. Horses that are really calm like that
just
tend to be very sluggish.
Well, it's almost like they're waiting to make sure that they're doing the right thing, is it, or what?
Yeah, they're just old and tired and bored and... But these, actually, these are really good horses.
Utterly beautiful. I mean, I've seen...
Good job, Clarice. You are doing so great.
Good Penny. Good Penny.
There you go. Guide her towards the edge. Very nice.
And then once you turn her, go loose
there
on the...
There you go.
Slack on the... Now, loosen up. We got this other guy.
Great. Autism.
It's a little bit.
Oh,
slow.
You know, he doesn't talk that much.
am I being overly optimistic by saying she's a natural?
Yeah, I think she's a natural. Honestly, I think she's a natural. Alex, do you want to try steering the horse?
Uh-oh.